Well, the beef patties sold at Walmart may contain wood chips. Doesn't sound too appetizing, but a meat company that supplies Angus beef patties to Walmart is recalling 90,000 pounds of the product, according to the USDA. The Heisken Meat Company will recall the boxes of Sam's Choice Black Angus beef patties. They have used-by dates of May and June of this year.